we used a sheet of laminated plywood that was screwed to upstands. It was necessary to make a large flat plane. Then was applied wax, gel coat, fiber mat, and fiberglass. The same technology as was shown in the previous video. So we've got a flat plane. For this we made channels and tubes from fiberglass. The tubes were cut into equal fragments. These fragments were then glued to the ends of the channels. Looks that it was done very easily, but in practice my husband had to work very fast, as the resin quickly polymerizes due to exothermal reaction. So all the roofing was done within an hour. We had a tough time. The same principle was done at the bottom of the canopy. In the next video, we will show you how we made two layer doors of our canopy.